Rogerio Dutra Silva in Arthur Ashe Stadium. Well, for the Serbian, it's a lot more of the same. Big backhand winners like that one. Djokovic nailed 29 winners in the match. Took the first set 6-2. Dutra Silva, though, the odd highlighter, too, playing on the big stage. The Brazilian ripping the cross-court winner. He had 17 winners and 36 unforced errors. But Djokovic, the world number two, showing why. He fires away. Took the second set 6-1. And the third set, he went to cruise control. The beautiful put away at net. Djokovic won 11 points at net.